Hi guys, and welcome to another video. I'm so sorry that I'm not very good at doing these. I don't know, it's a new experience. It's just something that, you know, you try. It's like trial and error, really, isn't it? Basically today I'll talk about last night first. Yeah, that's just my husband there closing the balcony. Anyway, last night I got drunk. I only had 2 cocktails, and for some reason they just seem so much stronger, like they're not watered down here. So I ended up, like, I don't know, drunk.
Walking to lampposts.
Yep. I was walking into lampposts, was I?
You was walking to the street. At one point you were clutched onto me.
Yeah. I remember it, but I don't remember it at the same time, and because I was so drunk I didn't bother recording the ending bit of the video, so that's why. My hair is drained because I've not long had a shower. So anyway, this morning we basically went to the chemist because me and my dad have got upset stomachs. I think it must be, like, you know, being in a different environment and a different food. So we had to get something from the chemist for that. And then afterwards, my dad went back to the hotel, and then the rest of us, we decided to go to the market. And the market is, like, humongous. So many things there for different places. So, I mean, we didn't pick up much. I picked up this bra that I'm wearing, this purple one, and it's so comfortable, and I'm glad I got it because the bras that I brought are just not comfortable, and I'm here for 2 weeks. Can you imagine if I didn't do that? That would just be terrible. Anyway, my husband bought 2 things, and then we bought my daughter, like, a cute little thing, so I'm going to show you those now. Okay, so the first thing I want to show you is this cute little, like, all-in-one placer that we got for my daughter. It's got this cute little, like, lace material here, and then it's got a tie here, and then obviously it kind of goes off the shoulder, but you've got these little straps here to keep it up. And this is only €5 from the store, which I thought was amazing. Something like this would be at least £7 to £10, or maybe even more, in the UK. So I thought that was so pretty. So we got her that. Then my husband, he was looking everywhere for a football shirt. I couldn't really find one, but then he found a basketball top, and then it was like €70, and he was like, I'm not paying that. So when we was in the market, we seen this one. There's the logo. Which team is this?
Barcelona.
Barcelona, yeah. So we got this, and this was only €20. So I think he was very happy to have that for such a cheap price as well. This is the back of it. It's got Leo Messi or something like that. Yeah, Leo Messi on the back. And then he also wanted to get a basketball top, and I believe he said this is called the Knicks. Yeah. So I thought this was really nice. And how much was these estimated that you'd seen in the prices?
So this, you're looking at €40-50 to pounds.
Yeah.
The authentic version of these come in at just short of £95. This is a bit of a cheap version.
So this one, obviously it's not the original, but, you know, if you can get, like, a substitute of the original that still looks the, like, good quality, I feel like, you know, that's good to do. And this is only €14. €14, like, how amazing is that?
Yeah, I think that's a really good price for what he got. Yeah, I really do. I mean, you go into the UK or you go somewhere else, and, you know, you probably would have spent, like, loads more. And a lot of people literally sell, like, you know, the cheaper versions of the tops, and the main people pay, like, what the normal price of what an original would cost. Ridiculous.
Got it, keep hydrated. Orange juice. It's such a nice day today. It's meant to be raining, but I don't think it's going to rain. But if you look, the sun's still out, and I think it's like 30 degrees today.
Or
29 degrees.
Not as humid as it's been the last 4 days, is it?
No, it's not been, has it?
No, it's actually quite cool right now, isn't it?
Hey, stand up and model your shirt. Well, hot dada. So, if I do any more recordings today, I'm going to add to this. If not, then I'm just going to wait until I record tomorrow and then add to that. So, stay tuned.
Rich, no fiction.
Say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Is that you, pretty little girl? Look. Say look. Look. Most likely from yesterday, but I basically got up at 9:30. Breakfast finishes at 10 o'clock. I don't know why I got up so late, but I had this like really bad pain like in my calf, like here, and it just felt like really tight and tender, and when I walk it's just really painful. So I've had some like balm cream rubbed into them to try and loosen them muscles up a bit. Today we are going on the beach for a beach day, which means we're likely or kind of likely to have McDonald's for dinner, and then obviously we'll have tea at the resort that we're staying at. We've been to McDonald's when we've been here, but we only had drinks and an ice cream, and that was, you know, good. So we haven't actually tried the food here yet, but we're going to plan to do that. So while I'm on the beach, I'm going to try and get some really nice clips for you to see, and also for myself, because I want to remember this journey as much as I want to record and, you know, do something that I enjoy doing. I want to be able to look back at myself and be like, I had a good holiday. I want to remember that part of my life, like so many years down the line. So it'd be nice that I've got it here documented. You're tired, aren't you?
Nothing.
You're gonna have a drink now?
I am.
What are you gonna have?
Pepsi.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm boring.
No, you're not boring. You're lazy to sleep. So cute. Been running around all day. So, I just got back to the hotel from being at Danny Boy's, which is a Irish bar, and I got this cool t-shirt that says Danny Boy on it, and is there something else in the back? Daniel, come here a sec. No, we'll have to leave that. Show the camera.
Is this the back of the top? What's
it say?
I can't read it.
Who's the
nanny? Yeah. And then this is the front. And I noticed there's a cat sleeping on the roof. Look. I can't zoom very well. But look at that cat, like how cozy does that cat look? Crazy. So I'm just sitting out here waiting for my hair to dry, because I didn't bring a hair dryer. You have to pay like €3 a day to dry your hair, and I'm like, no, I'm not paying that. So yeah, I'm gonna let my hair dry naturally, and now we're meeting up with everybody at 7:30 to go for dinner. So yeah, so I think I'm gonna like end the video here and then just put it all together. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up, and I'll see you again maybe tomorrow. Bye.